And now to Johnson County, where we now know the name of that teenager who was killed during a weekend shooting.
Franklin police tonight tell us the victim has been identified as 18-year-old Donovan Burdine. They tell us that he died of multiple gunshot wounds after the Saturday shooting right near the Boys and Girls Club. Now, police later found the suspects here in Indianapolis.
Officers believe the shooting was the result of a drug deal. It was Franklin's first murder in at least 6 years.